Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz. On this edition of Tow Industry Week, we take a look at how the game is changing when it comes to fueling your fleet. Have you ever considered using an alternative fuel? Lower emissions, better for the environment. Lower fuel costs, better for your pocketbook. ICOM North America specializes in alternative fuel systems for wreckers. We caught up with Ronnie Martinez at the American Towman Exposition in Baltimore to hear more on how it works.
So this is a bi-fuel system on a 6.8 V10 gasoline engine. It's already upfitted with the Jerdain body, 57 gallons usable on the propane side. We keep it in a liquid state from the tank all the way to the engine side. What that means is you're running 104 octanes cold, wet. It lubricates the motor as you're using it, extends the life of the actual motor by 50%. You're lowering your fuel costs between 30 to 50%. Obviously, the more you drive, the more you save, because we'll bring the large propane provider infrastructure to your location at wholesale pricing. You know, $1.50, $1.70 is what we're seeing across the board.
You can see what ICOM has to offer when you visit the show floor of the upcoming American Towman Exposition in Baltimore, November 19th through the 22nd. There will be hundreds of vendors there with the latest equipment and tools to help you streamline and grow your business.
I love the actual tow convention. I love the industry. I love towing, everything about it. You know, it's a family event. Everyone brings their family, their kids. Everyone comes. There's no competition. Everyone's just a big family, and I love that.
Visit atexposition.com for details on the world's biggest tow show coming in November.